party. Yes, yeah, yeah. I'm selfish and brilliant.
I was born in Cape Town in South Africa, and my earliest memories were going down to the local team, and I was too young to play, but me and my dad used to run up and down the touchline and copy what the boys were doing, their warm-up, some of their drills, and that was really my first memories of football. And at the age of 5, I moved to the UK.
Dean Furman's obviously a great professional. He's an extremely ambitious person, huge belief in himself.
His hard work, his determination, his attitude, and that's something we really look up to.
I was incredibly lucky to have experienced those full-time years at Chelsea, which was the biggest learning curve of my career, I'd say. Became club captain at, I think, 23, which is incredibly young to be a captain of a football team, and I had 3 great years there.
It was his spell at Doncaster Rovers where he established himself, even getting promoted to the Championship Division. This was also the period when he started making inroads into the Bafana Bafana squad.
From there, I moved on to Doncaster, who took me on loan towards the end of the season to help them get promoted. And not sure if you've seen it, but on YouTube, if you type in Brentford v Doncaster, it was we won the league with the final kick of the game. It's quite an incredible finish to a season. And then from there we went up to the Championship. We had a good year in the Championship. We were always going to be up against it, just in terms of budget and the size of the other clubs in the Championship. And we got relegated on goal difference and with one of the last kicks of the ball. So we went up the season before with our last kick of the ball, and we went down the following season. But all these things shape you as a footballer, as a person. They build character, they build memories, and I wouldn't change it. It's been a great journey, and that journey comes full circle, and it brings me back to South Africa, and I'm really enjoying my time here. I'm really enjoying my football with SuperSport, and it's been 2 very successful years so far.